This is you today. This is you as a child. What would you as a child think of you as a grown-up today? Did you allow your experiences to form your identity? Are you one of those people who actually says, I'm just okay? Or I'm surviving my life by default rather than design? Truth is, from time to time, we all experience moments that are less than great, resulting or settling for survival. But it's not who you are. Words cannot begin to describe the miracle that you are. Wake up. By applying a beauty strip, you're acknowledging our commonality, that we, no matter our race, color, or creed, are 99% identical. And that life is about race, the human race, the brother and sisterhood that supersedes all societal limitations. Thus, community is the new currency. By removing the mask, you embrace the reality that there never was or will be in the history of mankind your unique brand of beauty. So don't blend. Don't blend so well that you become invisible, no longer a mirror for the rest of us, thus no longer a teacher. Your experiences are not your identity. We know you've always been beautiful. Maybe you just forgot. So remember, stay beautiful.